All right, guys, we got a truck fire here, garbage truck on fire. Units are not on scene yet. They're responding now. The units are coming now. Let me see who's coming, because they're all relocators. That's dirty truck. They're acting for. Let me get over there. The other units are gonna be coming. I don't know what they're gonna do. I don't know if they... The other units are coming now. Here comes the engine. It's a relocator 221 acting one. Garbage truck. They're probably gonna dump the load. That's the way they deal with these situations. I think he's gonna open the back and dump the load. It's stretching.
Just watch out, hold up a sec. He's gonna open that up until he gets it open. Stay out of the way.
Right now, they're gonna get water started. Here comes the water. No flames on that side. some more fire inside the cab there. I'm just getting what was popping out and was visible. It's looking good. Might not be any more fire. Now they gotta get them to dump the load. Pull some of that stuff out. He's gonna have them open it up higher. They're stretching another line over there. They're connecting the line to the hydrant. My bad. Yeah, one line stretch, one line in operation. It looks like they got it good, but we'll see when they dump the load. Really bad. They got wood in there, cardboard, plastic containers. It's a recycling truck. But it looks like they knocked it down pretty good. So they're trying to get it open because it looks like the hydraulics went out on the garbage truck, and they need to make sure the fire is completely out. They're still working to get water on it. They're sawing on the other side as well. It's smoldering. Smoke had dissipated, but now it's picking up again. Those are steel, those trucks, so. Alright, they got it open. Now they gotta get water in there. Pretty packed. They can't leave here until they get that out. He's gonna cut the top. Guys, they just finished cracking it open. It's a tedious job because that's heavy metal. And they're gonna have to start tearing stuff out of there. Might be too wedged in there, so they're gonna just have to spray. Driver's gonna try to do something to the truck. I don't know what he's trying to do. Yeah, I think the hydraulics on that are screwed. But it's still smoldering, it has to be put out. Because look at the load in there, it's really packed. All right, guys, they got a, looks like everything knocked down in there. They're doing overhauling, last wash down, no smoke coming out. They checked it with the heat camera. But we're gonna take up from here. Truck fire, 41st Street, between 12th and 11th. Engine 221 acting 34 is on scene, and ladder 4 had acting 30 ladder. 30 was acting for 4. So with that said, 2 and 2, we're gonna see you all on the other side.
Can I call the copy 221? Can I call the copy 221 acting 34? It's open, 30 swap, we're in a box 7-8-0. 24, yeah, we'll just wrap up.
Head back to home.